80% meat, 20% fat.
Beef around them twice, and the third time the onion is gonna go there. And now we just season it with salt, cayenne pepper. But it's not spicy, we don't make it spicy.
So we form it onto the kebab?
We can do by hands, but we do have a machine.
I've never seen a ground beef kebab machine.
This is the kebab machine.
I don't know what part not to touch. I'm gonna get something caught in there. Put the meat in the top.
You're gonna just fit the skewer in it.
Ta-da!
There you go.
So it just compresses it on there.
Yes.
Well, it's a lot sexier that way than you and I cramping it on there with our hands. I christen ye Knights of Flavortown. Let us take the castle.
We will finish it on the charred grill for 5 to 7 minutes.
Now what are we making?
We are going to make some basmati rice.
It's already cooked.
Yeah, it's half cooked. You're going to steam it. Water, vegetable oil.
So it's going to make it a little crispy down there?
Yes, we call it tadik.
Tadik. A little saffron?
Plain white yogurt. The first 5 minutes, we want to have it on high heat.
Right.
So the crispy the bottom, and then we lower down for half an hour.
All right, next?
Masa musir. Mas is a plain yogurt, and a musir is a shallot.
This is one dry shallot.
Yes, it is. These are from Iran, actually.
It's like shallot chips. Like playing bones.
We soak them a couple hours and process in a blender, and that's what we get. Salt.
That's the sauce for the kebab.
Yes. Our rice is ready. We're going to make some butter.
A little of the saffron that's been bloomed.
Put it on the top of the rice. We get our kebab.
All right, I'll get to keep the skewer.
We put the tomato. And there you go.
The kebab, because of the machine, you get a great amount of caramelized texture on the outside and just the right balance of tender, juicy, moist beef on the inside. The machine is scary, but it makes the bomb kebab.
Good.
Yogurt on the kebab, dangerous. Delicious.
Thanks.
I mean, like, really dynamite.